1942. Canadian forces in the United Kingdom expand to two complete corps, forming the 1st Canadian Army. They are the senior Canadian operational formation in Europe, and in 1944 find themselves joining Allied forces in the invasion of Normandy. After Normandy, they march deeper into France, undertaking operations and helping to close the Falaise pocket alongside Allied forces. They then participate in the Battle of the Scheldt, a critical move to ease the effort against the Siegfried Line, a barrier of forts and tank defenses built by the Germans in the 1930s. After 5 weeks of fighting, they are victorious. In early February 1945, they launch Operation Veritable, eventually breaking the Siegfried Line. They arrive at the banks of the Rhine in early March.
Yeah. I got him inside. The sniper shot Clark. Second story.
Rifleman on the right! Those papers are worth the trouble. Establish a perimeter and mop up any stragglers. Someone get a call into HQ to stop that shelling.
Yes, sir!